Yeah. Clearly designed not to damage the
metal.
Metal, yeah.